Hi folks, this is me again, just enjoying a good couple weeks off. It's been wonderful. Don't look too closely at my hair or my beard. Haven't shaved for a while. Anyway, I just wanted to show you my latest toy without further ado, and you're gonna say, "Why did you do this?" It is the console television that I told you about on Facebook. This was manufactured in 1991, November 1991. I'm trying to figure out if I can zoom in a little bit. I don't remember how to do that. Okay. Anyway, this is actually a pretty cool setup. Oh, say hello to Percy.
Hi, Percy. Hi, sweetie.
Well, that's wonderful. I get a chance to get the cat in the shot as well as the television set. Okay, so manufactured in November 1991. This is a Zenith console television, which by that time, console televisions were kind of on their way out. Audio visual components were exactly that. They were starting to be purchased kind of either piecemeal or in sets. And that's when people started moving toward more portable type things. So I don't even remember console televisions existing in 1991. But the particular story with this one is that a friend rescued it from a dumpster and then used it for several years and decided he'll give it to me because he really doesn't want to use it anymore. It didn't hurt that I kind of asked him to give it to me. And now I might actually have something to put my pink Christmas tree on. I'm not feeling Christmassy or anything. But I just wanted to take a moment and demonstrate this. And in order to do so, I have to hit the play button on the VCR. Yes, I still use a VCR. Where's that pesky button? Oh, there it is. Okay. And the sound is quite good. You'll see that it's stereo. Okay, you get the idea.
You'll hear a tune scary ring to
Okay, so that's my quick demonstration of my 1991 Zenith console television. Thanks to my friend Ralph for letting me take it home. And I think it's wonderful because I got a chance to get the kitties in the shot too. Percy, please don't eat the carpet. Okay, good kitty. Oh, there's Hermie. Say hi to Hermie. Hi, Hermie. I don't know where Thomas is. He's around here somewhere. Hi, Hermie. Okay, so I hope y'all enjoyed that. All right, talk to you later. Bye.